What's good with y'all boys, man? You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, it's your boy, it's your boy. You know what I'm saying? So look, it's your boy TJB24. You know what I'm saying? So look, you know what I'm saying? We got that boy DDG. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't gonna lie to y'all. He dropped this song. It was on TikTok for a minute, you know what I'm saying? It was like, he was previewing this song on TikTok for a minute. I ain't gonna lie. And I just kept on hearing it and hearing it and hearing it. And I was like, man, wow. And now look, you know what I'm saying? I've been seeing on TikTok, a lot of people been calling this man trash. I ain't gonna lie, people been calling him trash. Especially Playboy 39, he be going in on DDG every time. Like, that man be throwing shots at DDG no matter what video it is, bro. No cap. He had to throw a shot at KSI. And he threw a shot at KSI. In the comments, somehow he found a way to throw another shot at DDG. I don't know. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? I feel like DDG ain't even that bad for real. You know what I'm saying? Honestly. He's not the greatest rapper, in my opinion. Not the greatest rapper, but I don't think he's bad. You know what I'm saying? I don't think he's bad at all. By any means, honestly. But anyways, with all that being said, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That boy said he geeking. So we gotta check it out. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Let's check it out. Ronnie Lewis. Oh, yeah. Speaking of which, you know what I'm saying? If y'all don't know, my birthday did pass. I dropped a vlog on my birthday. First video I've ever dropped on my birthday, by the way. Just, you know what I'm saying? Link in the description, by the way. You know what I'm saying? Just to let y'all know. I bought premium with some of my birthday money. No cap. You know what I'm saying? So, yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. Alright, let's get into it. Shout out Ronnie Lewis.
I'm on a whole nother level. I'm geeky.
Bro, what? Hold up. That boy went on a straight. That look like a jet, a plane. You know what I'm saying? That boy went. That look private too. Hold up.
I'm on a whole nother level. I'm geeky. You think you fucking with me, but you tweaking. Ready for war? I just need me a reason. I'm getting buckets in regular season.
That boy said he getting buckets in regular season. No cap.
Honestly wondering when I'ma lose it. Come get your wifey, she with it, she choosing. Maybe I be driving herself, I be cruising. I got the game in my motherfucking pocket. All of this rap.
That boy say, Let's go back, man.
I got the game in my motherfucking pocket. All of this rapping and shit just an option. I'm finna cook in this stew, Betty Crockett. I'm finna take off and rap like a rocket.
That boy say, I'm finna take off and rap like a rocket. You know what I'm saying? That's a bar. I'm not gonna lie. That is a bar. Like, you know what I'm saying? Rapping like Takeoff and Takeoff the Last Rocket. You know what I'm saying? Just a W bar, honestly. W bar. You know what I'm saying? Just hold up. That was clean. That was a clean bar. I ain't gonna lie. That was a clean bar.
The option. I'm finna cook in this stupid Betty Crockett. I'm finna take off and rap like a rocket. Hop on a yacht in Miami and surf it. With hella bitches, they drinking and twerking. Don't post no stories, my shorty be lurking. Can't stop the.
He said, don't post no stories, my shorty be lurking. You know that man. You know what I'm saying? Holly Berry. You know what I'm saying? Holly Berry. You know what I'm saying? So don't post no stories. You know what I'm saying? Nah, that man really came back from a 3-0 lead, pretty much. He was fighting for his life. And he still came back. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
The grind for no bitch, it ain't worth it. Go to Milan for the week of the fashion. Addicted to dressing, I drip with a passion. Yo nigga know I'm...
That boy said addicted to dressing, I'm... Hold up. Hold up. Oh, you know what I'm saying?
Go to Milan for the week of the fashion. Addicted to dressing, I drip with a passion.
That's it. That boy really said addicted to dressing. It's passion. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. He say he addicted to fashion. You know what I'm saying?
Yo nigga know I'm that nigga. Just action. Look at the diamond. They hitting, they dancing. I'm from the trenches, I learn how to hustle. I get the cabbage, the lettuce, the Brussels. I make a million, then triple, then double. Upgrade the Glock with a laser and muzzle.
I ain't gonna lie to you. You know what I'm saying? He at the bars for sure. But this flow, I don't know about this one. This flow is kind of basic. I ain't gonna lie. The flow kind of basic. You know what I'm saying? We gonna let it slide. He has some bars. You know what I'm saying? He has some bars.
I'm saying. I'm on a whole nother level. I'm geeky. You think you fucking with me, but you tweaking. Ready for war. I just need me a reason. I'm getting buckets in regular season. Honestly wondering when I'ma lose it. Come get your wife if she with it, she choosing. Maybe I be driving yourself, I be cruising. All the little women that's quoting my tweets. I don't know if they want a piece of my meat. I'm a motherfucking boss, but you know I'm elite. I can...
Hold on, what?
My tweets, I don't know if they want a piece of my meat. I'm a motherfucking boss, but you know I'm elite. I cannot take a loss, cause I'm playing for keeps when I...
That boy said, he know he elite. He cannot take a loss, he don't play for no keeps. That is crazy. The wordplay is hard. I'm not gonna lie, the wordplay is hard.
I step out the house, watch the money increase. I be robbing the net, nigga, call the police. Feeling immortal, I feel like Lil Reese, you get turned paranormal.
That boy said, feeling immortal, I feel like Lil Reese. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know Lil Reese is the Grand Reaper.
If I see you reach ghost, DDG Childish, that nigga be tweeting too much on my mama, he doing the most. I really hate him, but low key, I really fuck with him. I check for whatever he posts. That nigga doing too much, I want Halle to drop him. Let's make a petition and vote.
Hey, that man just addressed y'all, bro. He addressed y'all right there. Hold up.
Mama, he doing the most. I really hate him, but low key, I really fuck with him. I check for whatever he posts.
He said, y'all be hating, but y'all really love him because y'all check whatever he posts. And then look what he say.
That nigga doing too much. I want Halle to drop him. Let's make a petition and vote.
That man said, make Halle drop him. Make a petition and vote. Hey, that's crazy.
How about y'all niggas quit bitching and go get some motion and take my dick out of your throat?
That boy dissing. He dissing the Twitter trolls right now. I ain't gonna lie. That's crazy.
I'm on a whole nother level. I'm geeky. You think you fucking with me, but you tweaking. Ready for war. I just need me a reason. I'm getting buckets in regular season. Honestly wondering when I'ma lose it. Come get your wife if she with it, she choosing. Maybe I be driving yourself, I be cruising.
Hey. I respect the song, you know what I'm saying? I personally give it a nice little... I give it a nice little 7. I give it a 7. I'm saying he had some bars, you know what I'm saying? He had some bars. I won't lie. He was dissing fans. He was dissing Twitter trolls, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying W disses, you know what I'm saying? I gotta respect it. Because Twitter is not a real place. I just want y'all to know this. Twitter is not real. Because, bro, Twitter is not a real place, bro. And that's just the truth, honestly. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Let me know your thoughts on this song from DDG. I feel like it's a nice little 7 out of 10. He had W bars. I personally felt like the flow, you know what I'm saying? The flow was, it was straight, you know what I'm saying? It was straight. It was decent, you know what I'm saying? The flow was nice. It was straight. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I can name 5 DDG songs after this reaction. I ain't gonna lie. With ease. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I can. Who knows? But nah, but for real though, I'm going. Shout out DDG. Shout out everybody, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe while you at it. And watch my vlog too, you know what I'm saying? Watch my vlog while I'm at it. While you're at it, you know what I'm saying? My vlog is, I like the vlog that I made. So, yeah. Watch it, you know what I'm saying? Watch it.